Preeminent Group, our mission is to train steadfast achievers, groom sophisticated leaders, and build dynamic divisions. Thus, we create opportunities and platforms like our HDB Eminence, Private Eminence, Project Eminence for our fellow leaders to step up as our group trainers. Our leaders are top producers themselves, full of hands-on experience, and are eager to share with our people. We believe we will equip and empower our teammates with the most updated skill sets and best practices for their businesses.
This one very important, know their situation. So that you don't know, you can ask your senior or ask the trainer before you go there.
Financial calculations is very, very important because figures don't lie. These are very, very important fundamentals of HDB. So if you guys want to excel, you must really know this.
Let's say if we are actually serving HDB buyers, they say, hey, I want to take HDB loan, eh? But processing time is 7 days, can drag up to 21 days or even 1 month.
So with all these skills that you have, is then what you need? You need somebody to let you show off these skills.
A common question, okay, seller need to ask what? My house can sell how much? How much my property can sell? So you all must be well versed of what? Pricing. So you must do some homework to go for exclusive presentation, you must do some homework.
What I want to tell you all today, very simple one. Negotiation is not about when the offer comes in, then you start to negotiate. Negotiation for a salesperson is all the time.
We need to learn and relearn, reshape our mindset, okay? A lot of time when we are too focused on certain things long run, we drift off from our core.
Okay, so many of the agents that I spoke to, they always tell me, hey, I don't want to handle these kind of cases. But I like very much. You know why? Even you're the one to take, the seller must sell, whether you like it or not.
See, everything got a balance, you know? A coin always has two sides, heads or tails. How you choose to see it, nothing is right, nothing is wrong. It's based on how am I going to relate to my clients.
I feel that the various trainers are very generous to share their experience and knowledge.
I'm very grateful that they actually impart the knowledge to let me share with my clients, to add more values to them.
Well, what they have shared with us is all the practical experience. It's not like the kind of textbook, so this is a really fast-track learning for me.
I'm so blessed that I can attend this course. I joined this course because I want to know more about HDB procedures and what is the thing that we can avoid during the presentation.
For today's training, we have a lot of opportunity to learn of various scenarios, how we're going to handle different cases, especially the special scenarios in HDB.
It actually allowed me to understand more about the process, the steps, the timeline planning, the financial calculation, and I think most important thing is actually the prospecting portion.
As someone who is fresh, I do not have any knowledge or experience in HDB market. So I can safely and confidently say that after attending this course, I am quite sure of myself to handle any leads that comes my way dealing with HDB purchase or sale.
Guys, I think this session today was quite insightful to a lot of people, especially the new agents. I believe greatly benefited a lot of them to teach them more skills to actually sell to their clients, to teach them how to actually value add their clients.
A lot of students have benefited from this training because they have never experienced this kind of topic elsewhere.
And I hope everybody, including inexperienced agent and experienced agent, to come along and join the training with us.